You've also written exhaustively about health. So any health tips for our audience?
Oh yes, for all, able and disabled, definitely. And this is something that I follow as well. One is pranayama and yoga. I think it is so much essential because for friends with spinal cord injury, we also tend to get stressed because we are leading two lives. So we have a professional life, we have to take care of ourselves. I must share this with you, not many people will know that spinal cord injury is just not what you see and look at us, that there are paralysis of the lower limbs, there is no sensation, there is no motor nerves functioning, so I cannot move my toes, my thumb, my ankle, right, my knees, all that. There is no sensation also and there is no motor nerves also. Also, if somebody has higher level spinal cord injury, which is quadriplegia, then even your upper arms are affected. Okay, so even these basic movements, okay, it's not possible. A simple task of holding a glass and drinking. So we must bless our stars every time when we do this, because this, even the most routine of routine things gets affected. So sensation, motor nerves, skin, bladder, bowel. So there is a process of self-catheterization that one has to learn. For people who cannot use their arms and they have an indwelling catheter, there has to be nutritious food and enough fiber that one has to have regularly so that the bowel movements are controlled. You need to be very calm and peaceful psychologically, so for that pranayama, exercise, physiotherapy is a lifelong activity. So in order to maintain ourselves, we have to do physiotherapy. And as much as outdoor activities that one can do, which of course not many can you know, indulge in, but recreation, sports, swimming, all these are very important aspects. Health wise, nutritious food, lot of exercise, lot of sunshine. I think people who can be outdoors, they are so blessed because you can get sunshine. So count every blessings that you have, be cheerful and spread the cheerfulness amongst others.
Great, excellent.